Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at activeCollab, project management software that offers scalable solutions to fit your exact business needs. This video review is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews. activeCollab's goal is to make the lives of its users easier. It's designed to put your team on the same page, in the hopes of boosting productivity. The online application is focused mainly on updated tasks, pages, and files. It is a clean and intuitive interface that gives users access to various helpful tabs on the left-hand side. We'll start with the home screen, which has two options to display: What's New and My Tasks. Since the majority of the application is centered around tasks, users are able to see all the tasks currently in progress and can sort at the bottom based on recently completed and unassigned tasks. The second tab below the homepage is People. Users can add a variety of colleagues and companies that they can assign tasks, projects, and invoices to. Administrators of the software can also add a variety of different users to the software, ranging from clients to managers with various security screens. The next tab is Projects. By clicking on the side tab, users can get a quick glance of which projects are currently in progress, as well as the option of viewing a timeline, templates, or quotes. The timeline is a tool that gives a wide perspective of all your projects, helping you to see the project timeframe and progress. To help users save time when starting a new project, project templates can be a useful resource. Users can create as many templates as needed and have reusable projects readily available. Specific projects also have a series of information that can help users stay organized and on time. Everything from a project outline to discussions, files, and time and expenses can help you dive deeper into a project. Within a task, the software is broken up into two panes: the left side for an overview of all your projects, and the right side with more information detailing the specific task. Within the left overview area, you have the ability to sort based on task status, folder, and more. Users can assign coworkers, add a due date, see related tasks, or even set a time limit. It's also possible to add photos, subtasks, and categories. Once a task is complete, users simply have to hit the complete button so the task list can be updated. Next up, we'll take a look at a few of the features that help users better run their projects and tasks. First up is the activeCollab invoices section. Users can draft purchase orders or detail a company's purchase. The interface is relatively simple and gives you the ability to issue and preview as a PDF. activeCollab also allows users to use data from invoices, projects, and more to run reports. And also, with the calendar feature, custom calendars can be made for each team member, as well as for each team as a whole, so the team can always know what each other are working on. Lastly, the quick add feature is a helpful resource that allows users to easily input data into activeCollab in a variety of different tasks or categories. Made for medium-sized businesses to enterprise, activeCollab is available for a medium price point. According to reviews on our product page, a limitation was the upfront cost and initial expense. Also, learning a new platform seemed daunting for some users. However, the software turned out to be relatively straightforward. In summary, activeCollab helps businesses stay organized with well-detailed projects from start to finish, set up easy-to-use project workflows, and keep your team on the same page with team collaboration. To find out more about activeCollab or other project management software, check out our website, where we can help you find technology that will fit the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.